of stillness is also part of the worship. When the psalmist says Selah, it means that you can go out, but when you get to this junction, pause and reflect on these words. Keep only the strings up for now. So sometimes after singing and doing all the shouting and worshiping from our heart, we need to pause and reflect. So tonight we are going to reflect and Selah. What we are going to do is simple. It's worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm on with that journey now, yeah, Paul. What to me a free fear bed crew, and them ha a cobo bear lemon, which in a bonti nicobo. A best on your me and you. Thank you, wow, bonti, yeah. At this moment, you walk into the building. Amen. Yes, many. Ahoy, Rampa. Ila tenim sotorino robota sedia mahuno ayeshira aye yesemeni ahuira paibo ila tenim Asotorino, Ogo ta senyanu, senyanu no, aye shira, aye. Jesus call, abari mame, me ba. wo body ti o the body ti na wo swa di anu o ti na ya o ni ahu ti mu o ti na ya o eni ahu ire mu e wa ko ko ko
Yeah. Another say Obutu Aobi to me Dani. Ochechina Obi to me Sani. At the mention of the name of Jesus, your body be another full journey. Say your boy has to be a full point Yanni. He beat you and you are full of blood when you are one of them. But tonight, thanks be to God who has not left us into the snares of the fowler. When the enemy came upon us like a flood, Jesus raised a standard against them. And so he has changed our sorrows and our crying from Aye to Aye. 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 We are going to serve Aye 7 times.